Good morning. It is Monday, start of a new week and a new month, and a new vlog. Alrighty, so it's morning time and I'm on my way to work. The snowstorm that we were supposed to get apparently stayed south. So I think South Jersey's probably getting hit hard and stuff, but anything North Jersey, you know, I woke up to just a light little, like a dusting. And the highways are fine. There's nothing really going on here, thankfully. So I still feel a little tired. Like, I think I could have done another sleep day or something, but I don't feel sick. Like, my throat is a little better, but we'll see as the day goes on. And yeah, so today will just be a work day. Nothing really exciting going on today. Tomorrow there's a Devils game, so hopefully I'll be able to go to that. Hello, it is Tuesday, and it's time to continue the video. Today is Devils hockey, so you know where I'm going. Quite a busy day. They went by pretty quickly, and now I'm on the way to the Devils game. Hopefully I don't run into any traffic. So, on the rumor mill, that's been percolating the last day, mostly today, but it's been percolating for a while, is this whole concept of Marty being traded away from the Devils. Oh my God, what a rumor mill, let me tell you. I mean, if you think about it in technical aspects, anything's possible, anything can happen. You know, would it happen? I mean, I don't think he would want it to happen, but, you know, a business is a business, and if you need to do something for the business to grow or continue on after he's gone, you know, there's also factors that he's not getting the same amount of play time that he used to get, and he wants to play still, so, you know, there's that factor of it as well. So who knows? We'll see. But the rumor mill today is, oh, Marty's starting tonight, so tonight's going to be his last night before he gets traded, because the trade deadline ends tomorrow. So supposedly after tonight, he would get traded somewhere. We'll see. So yeah, traffic is fairly comfortable right now. I don't like these hills on this Highway 280. I don't like them at all, because a lot of the cars can't handle the up and down, and so you get these major slowdowns as you go up a hill. Obviously when you go down the hill it's not that bad because everybody's racing down, but when you're going up, you know, you got to press the accelerator a bit more, and you know, those cars that can't handle the extra, you know, pressure, they you know, they start falling. So you know, we slow down.
Number 12, Damian Bruder. Last one in a play in the third period. assisted by number 7, Carr Faye! And number 8, Tanya Suma! And all my team, the 23, the middle school, the champion of sport, the fan is in the 23.
It's Wednesday, hump day, and just a quick update. So, Devils game last night was awesome, sold out, of course, because everybody was like, it's Brodeur's last game. But of course, now it's after the trade deadline, and he was not traded. And not in the mail, but in the UPS dropped it off. So as you can see, all the letters, and then I got a little book, and of course you can't, it's kind of dark, but... You get the idea. It's like a flip book this year. It's not even a real book. And then, you know, it's kind of highlighted into different sections and new programs and all this sneaky stuff. But, yeah. Hello. It is Saturday evening, and it's time for another Devils game. So... Some updates since yesterday. So I did pick up the loaner car, or courtesy car as they call it, while they worked on my car today, Saturday. And of course I got another shitty little tiny little car, which I hate. I think it's the smallest one I've gotten ever from them. They called with the estimate of all the work that had to be done, and particularly everything that I thought needed to be done was needed to be done. There was a couple things that didn't have to be done at all. All right, so I'm off to the Devils game, and it's been a nice day, actually. It's been kind of warm-er.
Thank you.
His 11th of the season, assisted by number 15, Twala Rutu. And number 68, Yarmir Yager.
Let's continue coming to the end of the round. Hi. So Devil's Game was great. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that Ukrainian dancing minute and a half or whatever I videoed. That was kind of interesting. Another interesting game. Lots of goals between both teams. But we were able to pull it out at the end, although it was seeming like we weren't, and we did. So that was good. And yeah, that's about it.